My name is Madhan. I am coming from Erode. I completed my BE Civil Engineering in Kongu Engineering College, Erode. Currently, I am pursuing my IEEE course in Prayojana Construction Management and a Training Institute. Today, I have to talk about what is procurement engineer, their roles and their responsibility. Procurement engineer oversees the purchase of technical goods and services for the company. The step-by-step procedure for the procurement engineer is they have to study the drawing clearly. From the drawing, they have to find the specifications. From the specification, they ask quotations from the vendor. By getting the quotations from the vendor, they have to prepare a comparative statement. Having that comparative statement, they have to make negotiations with the vendors. After making negotiations, they have to finalize by getting an approval from their authorities. After getting approval, they have to give a purchase order to a particular vendor. In that purchase order, they have to maintain loading and unloading charges, transport charges, any extra taxes, security deposits, indemnity bonds also should be mentioned clearly. After the goods come to the site, they have to verify it by procurement engineer, site engineer and the quality and control engineer. There are three types of invoices available. One comes with the goods and it with the storekeeper, and another one with the procurement engineer, and another one with the site engineer. The procurement engineers send the invoices to the finance department. The finance department people check the invoices with the purchase order and they pass the check. Then I have to talk about what is planning engineer. Planning engineer made the activity of a project in a sequence, then only the time of project completed. And the procurement engineer have good knowledge of MSP project and Primavera. He has to calculate the bill of quantities properly, have good knowledge of the material, and he knows about what is the productivity of a particular labor. Thank you.